Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss the video of Porsche 911 Targa. The new generation Porsche 911 Targa is finally here. The model comes almost a year after the 8th generation 911 was launched. This is the third body variant of new 911 after the coupe and the cabriolet. Targa is the iconic automatic hardtop roof system. The hardtop is tucked behind the rear seats of the sports car. The roof can be opened and closed in just 19 seconds. The new 911 Targa gets a new generation panel. The contours on the hood and the shape are also new. Targa uses 60% aluminum in comparison to the previous model. The rear gets a LED light strips that joins to the two tail lamps. It gets a bi-xenon headlights. Talking about engine, the new 911 Targa gets twin turbo 3-liter boxer engine. It makes 380 bhp at 6000 rpm and 450 Nm of peak torque between 1950 to 5000 rpm. Targa takes 4.2 seconds to reach 100 and the top speed is 289. The Targa gets 8-speed PDK dual clutch automatic gearbox. The Targa gets Porsche traction management, active suspension management and innovative smart lift function which lifts up the car. The Porsche active suspension management has two modes, normal and sport. Targa also gets Porsche Torque Vectoring Plus, which includes electronic rear differential lock. The Targa gets a two-seat cabin with plush leather upholstery with a new 10.9-inch touchscreen of Porsche communication management that is compatible with Apple CarPlay. There are 5 smart function buttons just below the touchscreen for a quick access of vehicle. The instrument console gets 2 thin frameless displays along with rev counter. The new Porsche 911 Targa will be launched in India by early 2021.